Welcome to Kentucky Dam Village State Park. The lodge has a large common area for people to wait in or just kick back, relax, and enjoy the view of the lake. There are also hand-carved sculptures that can be found throughout the lodge. The Harbor Lights restaurant is the dining area at the lodge. It features a fully stocked bar if you are interested in enjoying a drink with your meal. The lodge has a great view of the lake. The marina houses many privately owned boats for easy access to the water. The lake at Kentucky Dam Village is large and provides many great opportunities to fish or just enjoy a boat ride on a warm day. The size of the lake makes it a great place to fish on a boat or on the bank. Thinking about staying the weekend to get away from life for a while? Think about booking one of the many cottages that are available to make your stay as comfortable as possible. The sprawling campground at Kentucky Dam Village offers people many places to camp in either a tent or RV, with all necessary hookups on site. The campground also has a central facility as well as a playground. The spacious convention center enables businesses and groups to facilitate their events in a relaxing environment. One of the most recent events held at the park was a fishing tournament for veterans. The Kentucky Dam Village State Park Golf Course is a beautifully manicured 18-hole course that is part of the Kentucky State Park Golf Trail. The pro shop on site can equip you with all of your golfing needs. If you like a bird watching, check out the popular Eagle's Nest, which is always a favorite with children and adults. But don't forget to bring your binoculars. Thank you for visiting Kentucky Dam Village State Park. Have a safe trip home, and we hope to see you again soon.